And for your starting lineups today, the visiting team on the scoreboard will be the Lady Raiders of Warren East. Starting at guard, number 12, Haley Heimer. Starting at guard, number 11, Kelsey Sparks. Starting at forward, number 25, Caroline Forrester. Starting at forward, number 30, Olivia Price. And starting at forward, number 10, Lucy Patterson. The Lady Raiders are coached by Jenny Neville with a 5-3 record. And now for the home team on your scoreboard, the St. Francis Lady Wyverns. Starting at guard, number 10, Caroline Pico. Starting at guard, number 2, Charlie Clark. Starting at forward, number 24, Ada Marshall. Starting at forward, number 23, Adelaide Lennon. And starting at center, number 15, Abigail Remy. The Lady Wyverns is coached by Daniel Price with a 3-4 record.
Thank you. Get ready.
Foul is on Bryce, her first, team's first. Keep it to the line for two. Subbing into the game, number 12, Haley Heimer, and number 15, Natalie Harrell.
Patricia. Good pass.
Thank you.
team's fourth.
Keep it running. Back up.
Over the Saints Francis Lady Wildcats.
might have missed like 6 or 7 free throws.
We'll have a mini highlight reel. We'll have a mini highlight
reel. Here we go, buddy.
Thank you.
Basket by Cooper. Checking into the game, number 15, Natalie Harrell. And number 24, Kaylee Miller. Time on the floor, St. Francis. Thank you. Fouls on number 4, Lawson, that is her second, team's fourth. Going to the line number 24, Marshall for 2. Checking into the game, number 33, Taylor Redzi.
I think you guys.
Yeah.
Coming into the game, number 24, Kaylee Miller.
Rock star Charlie.
sophomore number two, Charlie Clark. That is her fourth, team second. Going to the line 4-2, number four, Harris.
You got 44 seconds, Charlie. You get 2 points or one more foul. You got 45 seconds. Make a decision. 2 points or one more foul.
MVP of tonight's for this afternoon's game, number 11, Kelsey Sparks.